takes him down with a fumble. It could still cost them full toll here. Hopper kicks another. And Hopper escapes and gets it long, gives Cameron and Finlayson this time.
That's when the opposition kick it to you.
Silver looking at the emergency umpires if he was going to overrule it. Hopper goes wide. Perfect scenario now for the Giants players.
Points is coming out a little bit too easy with hand and foot.
Hopper. Under it, Henry. Himmelberg's marked it. Hopper now in space. Look out, here comes McCartney. Saw him just in time and he hit Cameron. He's off right now and the Giants already down a man with Kennedy out of the equation. Now out the back.
Oh, so far for the Giants, both of them behind. Low ball from Hopper inside 50. Little chance here for Toby Green. Pretty clever player, normally thinks through it. Around the corner, Giants fans go. 199th quarter for Leon Cameron's coach. Once before in a quarter has his team been scoreless. They're scoreless right now.
Some of the siege at the moment. DeBoer feeds it out to Hopper. Round the body goes Jacob Hopper, and he slots it through.
A great kick either, but he made it work to Hopper inside 50. That's a superb kick.
Now Hopper gets it moving. Himmelberg in good position. To pitch another one here. Big Mummy directed it down. Wanted Cameron. Little handball from Taranto. Hopper with the outside of the boot. The check side, they call it. In this part of the world, Hopper's kicked a ripper.
The latter a few weeks ago, they've come into this having won their last three games in a row. Hopper looks up, heads long, goal square, Himmelberg, bouncing ball, and it's bounced through. He protected it well enough.
They've got a win there.
Green to Hopper. To Cornelio. Oh, ball slapped down to Lloyd. Hopper, outside of the boot to Cameron. Had a superb second term.
Nice ruck work. Hopper, wriggling clear for a moment, linking up with Green, and the captain slots it.
Dropped into a high, hoping to get the free up, but didn't fall for it. Reed, Hopper, fit. Big palm down by Ryder, but Daniels read it well. Gave it to Hopper. Handball half smothered. Whitfield loops it back. Hopper loops it back. Daniels started it all. The instant reply, Mr. Sharp.
Touched, not paid to Tomlinson's corner. That won't be paid either. Hopper has to get it on the boot in a hurry, and they go bang, bang. The Giants, and now they leave this dark. And saw Allaire as the only player in his vision, so he bought some time. Still might work out for Hopper. To Haitley now by Deledio. Quick hands, Bobby Hill, and Hopper finishes it off. A goal and a goal assist from a very clever man. Good wrestle on. Here comes Himmelberg, managed to maintain possession. Hopper, he's kicked some big goals today, and there's another one.
Screaming for the football, well weighted, but oh, thought almost it was going to be a touch from Smith. Maybe Jarre, goal coming the way.
DeBoer taking the ground. Hopper, just the strength in the... Hopper's got to handle a ground-level ball. He did that pretty well. The left foot is really good. Into the
top of the square. Anyone there? Mumford gets bowled over in the rush. Little one out the back door to Lloyd. Lloyd to Hopper.